I had collected many rare and elusive volumes on ancient herbal properties, and was set to enjoy several weeks immersed in comfortable study. My work was interrupted, however, by a singularly striking young woman who insisted on repeated calls to the house. There is method in the wild corruption here. It bears a form both wretched and malevolent. Onslaught. Destroy them all. Success so clearly in view. Or is it merely a trick of the light? Is broken. Maintain the offensive. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. Thank you. Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles, exposed to a killing blow. In radiance, may we find victory. Gnawing uncertainty, the birthplace of dread.
Another one falls.
A trifling victory, but a victory nonetheless. The walls close in. The shadows whisper of conspiracy. If only treasure could staunch the flow of otherworldly corruption. Executed with impunity. Such a terrible assault cannot be left unanswered. Another abomination cleansed from our lands. Seize this momentum. Push on to the task's end. Handsome reward for a task well performed. Decisive pummeling. brought low and driven into the mud. Wealth beyond measure, awarded to the brave and the foolhardy alike. A spark without kindling is a goal without hope. Nature herself, a victim to the spreading corruption, malformed with misintent. This expedition at least promises success. And maniacal, a slathering testament to the powers of corruption. light, the promise of safety. No place for the weak or the foolhardy. Quakes. Despondence set the stage for heroism or cowardice. Death cannot be escaped, but it can be postponed. Thank you. true test. Hold fast or expire. Perched at the very precipice of oblivion. More blood soaks the soil, feeding the evil therein. Wasted in the pursuit of glory and gold. Things are not as bad as they seem. You will be laughing still at the end.